Well, thousands of people stormed the shores at Sandy Point State Park today to take an ice cold dip in the bay. As always, plungers raised a lot of money and had a lot of fun.
No other reason to jump into freezing cold water in January. It definitely stings a bit, but for plungers, it's worth it to help the athletes from Special Olympics Maryland.
My son has been a Special Olympics athlete since 2006. He swims, he plays basketball, he kayaks. This provides so much for his life. Making friends, competing, becoming a better athlete. It's an amazing organization that changes lives.
Each year, the Polar Bear Plunge provides opportunity. Every dollar raised benefits thousands of athletes participating in 27 different sports, free of charge, all year long. Athletes like Elena.
It means everything to me. It means that I can go out and with my friends and compete for free because everyone is coming out and bearing the cold.
Unbelievable day. Thousands of people going into the frigid waters of the Chesapeake Bay, all to support our 7,782 Special Olympics Maryland athletes. It's no greater example of how good people are here in the state of Maryland.
As always, there was entertainment and plungers in creative costumes. The day raised more than $2.5 million to help keep the athletes doing what they love.
It's all about coming out here for supporting a good cause, hanging out with friends, and just enjoying this beautiful plunge day.